Tejas gears up for aerial refueling. Tejas is all set to commence its air-to-air refueling, AAR, flight trials. Aeronautical Development Agency has been carrying out various tests regarding the AAR for the past few months, which have been successful. But the process is a challenging one, and hence, it is very much important to make it flawless. All the simulated ground tests have been successfully completed. As Tejas was refueled by placing it at various altitudes, the technical integration for AAR has been completed, and the trials were commenced on the ground. We expect to make Tejas ready for air-to-air refueling by May. Once Tejas achieves the operational aerial refueling capability, it will help the fighter to extend its flight duration considerably. Rajnath calls on Mongolia PM, holds bilateral talks. Home Minister Rajnath Singh today called on Prime Minister of Mongolia Ukhnagin Khurelesukh and discussed with him a wide range of bilateral issues including border management, disaster management and cyber security. The Home Minister is on a three-day visit to Mongolia to further strengthen bilateral relations and security cooperation. Mongolia is seen as an important strategic partner of India and New Delhi wants to realize the huge potential of bilateral. India and Seychelles finally agree on naval base at Assumption Island. India and Seychelles today agreed to work together on a project to develop a naval base at the Assumption Island, keeping each other's concerns in mind after talks between Prime Minister Narendra Modi and President Danny Foray. India also announced a $100 million credit to Seychelles for augmenting its defense capabilities.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.